Okay, I just realized that my face is literally the color of these stairs. And I'm wearing orange eyeshadow with a pink shirt, so it's going great so far. Welcome back to my channel. I'm Emily. If you're new here, wow, and I'm very white. So I've been on YouTube for the past 2 years, and in that time, I have learned a few things. And I thought today I would go ahead and share those with you and let you know some things that you should know before you start a YouTube channel. Just a little advice from me to you. So I made a list. Let's get this rolling. Number one, it takes time. This is kind of a two-parter because, yeah, it takes time to film and edit and just have a YouTube channel. I'm white again. If I'm not filming, I probably have something I need to edit. If I'm not editing, I need to be replying to comments, thinking of video ideas. The other part to this is it takes time to get recognized and have your channel grow. Number two, you won't get rich. Okay, AdSense way underpays, which is really frustrating. So any YouTuber who wants to have YouTube as a job needs a book deal, I was gonna say clothing line, but like merch, book deal, sponsorships. Because AdSense alone, you're making nothing. You're making pennies. I mean, kind of an exaggeration. Don't worry too much about the equipment you're using. There are viral videos filmed on an iPhone or like worse, like a webcam. I mean, obviously if you stick to YouTube for a while, you will want to get a high quality camera, but when you're first starting out, use what you got. This phone has such a great camera, like why not use it? Do your own thing. Going into YouTube, I had this mindset that I would start out making popular videos. When I have subscribers, I have a loyal fan base, I can start making whatever videos I want, make the content that I really want to make. If you are constantly making morning routines and life hacks and then suddenly popping with some creative thing, if you have a ton of subscribers, it doesn't matter. People subscribe to you for your content and what you normally make. Popular videos are great, they will get a lot of views, but make sure that you're being authentic and you actually enjoy them, and that's what you want to continue to make. Upload as often as you can. Quality is definitely important, so don't take it the wrong way. But if you're uploading once a month, people won't recognize you, so they'll have no reason to watch your video over someone else's, you know? And the more you upload, the more chances there are for people to find your channel, subscribe, getting you more views, therefore more money, if money's your big motivator. It shouldn't be, but you know, it's a perk. You're going to compare yourself to other people. It's gonna happen at some point. I will see people who I collabed with a year ago have 5 times as many subscribers as me now. And I'm not gonna lie, it's a little discouraging. It's pretty discouraging, honestly. And when you're constantly watching yourself, it makes you a little crazy. You'll notice little things about yourself that you honestly hate. You're your own worst critic, and it's annoying. Don't let anyone bring you down, whether it's people in real life, hate comments, I don't know who else, other YouTubers maybe? I think now YouTube is becoming a more acceptable thing, like a lot of people do it, but some people are gonna find it kind of weird, and they're gonna have stuff to say. And for hate comments, I've never had a comment that actually offends me. Most of my hate comments are stupid. Okay, so that's it for the video. Hopefully this helped at least one person, because I would have loved to have a video like this when I was first starting out on the YouTubes. If you liked it, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and press the little bell to turn on my post notifications. Also follow my social media if you want to check out my life when I'm not posting videos. I love you all so much, and I'll see you next time. Bye!